Hello friends, this is Apga Eco. In the video, we would like to share our experience how we have been built a water wheel. The construction will have two applications for us. First, it is nice looking art object. Second, we will try to connect a small DC generator to the wheel, to get some more additional energy for our solar station. Searching on the internet for proper drawing of the wheel did not give any result. Size, price, wood was not suited for us. Finally, we have made the drawings ourselves. You can find them watching our video. So, let's go! First, we need to make outer frame of our wheel. Outer frame will be our pedals as well. We need 12 pieces. Mark out the pedal size according to the drawing and cut. My little assistant is helping me. Mark out size of face it. The wood is fixed before cutting the face it. Level is okay. Check the angle of our future facet. Unfortunately, I don't have circular saw. Carefully start sawing with the manual saw to make more or less straight cut. Afterwards, the surface can be processed with the file to make it smoother. And 12 times the same steps to get 12 same pedals. Now we prepare a sample for holes, which will connect our pedals between each other. Measure the same distance between the holes. Now we have to put our parts together. Again, check the angles as in our drawing. And connect parts all together with help of plastic glue. Very important to save the angle between our parts. If it will be shifted, we lose wheel centering. Measure cross diameter. It must be the same. Now we need our sample, made of paper. Measure depth of holes for screws and mark where to stop drilling. Take screws of proper size. Ready, all pedals are connected between each other. One more paper sample. Next step, to prepare side covers. They will do two functions. First, the parts will organize vessels for water. Second, they will fix all parts of our construction firmly between each other. Mark out our plywood and cut. We need 12 pieces for one side of the wheel, 24 in total. Let's try it on. Fix parts with glue to avoid shifting. To fix covers exactly in the pedal center, better to mark their exact position. Ready. Now we know where they are. Next step, to make holes for screws. Fixing covers with screws. Now our reel is fixed firmly. We can move it. Or ride on it. Just a joke. The same procedure for another side. An outer construction of the wheel is ready. Check internal diameter, whether wheel center is lost or not. It is okay. Further, we need to fill the central part of our wheel. No drawings we made for the parts, it is an improvisation. Something like this. And maybe like this. Oh, this is a snowflake! We need one more like this. Now painting, to protect our wood against rain and snow. It's just paint for wood, nothing special. Extra painting with yacht varnish. For better water resistance, outer construction and internal bars were painted separately. Looks not so bad. It is very important to define exact wheel center, to avoid wheel wobbling during rotation. Drilling the center. A special new brand tool to hold the drill vertically. Bore for our double end bolt. The size is M14. Match center of the wheel with bore center. And fix our snowflakes to the wheel. Square piece of plywood to fix all central bars together. The same should be from another side of the wheel. A piece of timber with a bore through it for firm center of the wheel. Almost ready. So the wheel is ready. Now let's check its rotation. Job is done. Now we can move the wheel to the mountains.